Dog. It's just, the guitar is now so wide awake compared to how it was, compared to how that one is, because I haven't changed its strings. It's just a happy camper. It's working right. Tip to think about with regards to tuning is there are certain things that will, you can guarantee, will always happen. So for instance, I just, you know, roughly tuned the guitar, then I fine-tuned it, I put the capo on. When you put a capo on and tighten it down, doesn't matter how good the capo is, it's almost always the bass strings will go sharp. So that's what happens. So, you know, if I see somebody put a capo on and not retune immediately, I just kind of get out the room because I know it's going to be horrendously out of tune. But all you have to do is take a little time.
Johnny tried to the end, all the way the night is old. I'm going back to Sammy's bar. Hey, the last boat's a leaving. I don't need a Yankee car, all the way the dike is old. I went down to Sammy's bar. Hey, the last boat's a leaving. By the shore at Pieta, all the way.
That's a great song, I think. A great story. So what should we do next? You guys got any ideas? Any requests?
Fair Annie.
Fair Annie? Okay. So anybody got any questions about that arrangement or the tuning?
What tuning was it, yes.
Jesus 404. The same as Little Musgrave, same capo position, same tune. I mean, it's one of my other absolute favourites. You know?
Yeah.
Excuse me a moment.
Did you sort of these tunings that Doug had are fairly well known? Some of the light tunes that you use are very specific to you. Did you use the first book of them yourself, or did you use the,
well,
how did you come up with some of these?